Why you not judging?
In case you don't know, it was Witness Day, and I'm not my own father. Trust me, this man has been blessed with me so many times in this my career. And consider his Royal Majesty Oba Alayemi Wasafi Ademola, Ademola Elegushi. Two children of three, ladies and gentlemen, Elegushi of Ikate Elegushi Kingdom. And that happened. Follow a shout out of him. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you don't know, I just came back. And please, I need one of the commentators here quickly. I need one of the commentators quickly. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. We just witnessed the Omar Elegushi one more time. Please, I need one of the commentators quickly. Very, very important. I need you. Without you, we'll continue. Let's have you. Can you give me something light? Bobby, can you give me something light? Thank you.
Both of you must be best friends. You must be able to communicate with each other. When there is issue, we talk to each other. And at times, there will be some that will be very hard. You have your parents, your uncles, to call them to, or to come and intervene. Ibeyawo, Urukola in a conflict. Spiritual times. So you need God's mercy and prayer every day. I can tell you a little example about my own. When I got married there 21 years ago, 1 week after my marriage, there was a kind of little fight between me and my wife, and I went to meet my dad. I told him, Daddy, come on, she's here. What's it called? So, he now told me a lot of things about life, how me and my mom are able to marry each other. Both of you must marry each other, no matter what. And,
Thank you.
Saheed.